Hey guys! Welcome to an all new travel vlog. I'm Tanya Khanijow and in this video, I'm traveling to Karnataka with my family that includes my mom, my dad and my sister Tuesha and some family friends. We are staying in a town called Kumta at Kedegi Homestay and visiting places around like Yana Caves and Gokarna. But more on that later. So let's go!
So we started our journey from Goa and now we've entered Karnataka. We've just stopped for chai on the way. So my parents are just getting off. You know, it's honestly so fun traveling with family for a change, because for all this year, I have just been traveling by myself. And
or
this trip,
with me.
Or sometimes with even Tuesha actually. I think in February, Tuesha, we were in Goa.
February, yeah.
So we were in Goa in February and it's December now. And I think by the time this video comes out, it's already going to be January. So it's going to be a new year. Now for a change, I'm with all of my family, also with my parents. And here's my mom. Hi, mommy.
Hi.
It's 7 p.m. and we finally reached Kumta. And the homestay looks really nice, but I think I'll probably share the views and about the place in the morning with you guys. See you tomorrow! Good morning guys, it's day 2 and I'm all ready to go explore the place around. So I am staying at a place called Kumta in Karnataka. This place is about 30 minutes from Gokarna, where we intend to go today. And last night we just met some of our family friends who are also staying in Kumta. So today we are touring, in fact for the rest of the journey, till a few days we are touring along with them. And we're going to go to all the places around here. But right now everybody is just getting dressed for the day. So I decided to go out for a little stroll in the village that we are staying at. So the absolute best part about staying where I'm staying is auntie, who's cooking for us, is the best cook ever. Like last night she cooked some silverfish for us and it was so delicious. But right now auntie is cooking us some idlis and I'll show you how they're made, because I think it's really interesting. So this is the mold of the idli and it's like a banana leaf mold which is eventually steamed. The outcome of it looks something like this and it is the softest idli you'll ever eat. We started for Gokarna and we're on our way. In the car are Siddharth, Daksh, Tuesha, Papa and Mama with me. Here is our itinerary for the day. We're going to a place called Yana Caves first, which is popular for gigantic monolithic rock formation caves and Mohini and Bhairaveshwar peaks. From here we're going to Mirijan Fort, and from Mirijan Fort we're heading to Gokarna. If you haven't noticed already, these are some of the Instagram images I posted from these places. So if you don't follow me on Instagram already, I've linked it in the description box below. Go check it out. And finally, from Gokarna, we came back to Kumta. I'm at location number 1 for day 2. This place is called Yana, and I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly, because that is what the locals told me this place is called. So there's a short hike here, I think about a kilometer or two, which will take us about 30 minutes. So guys, this is Daksh. You can say hi, and this is Siddhant, and that's Tuesha.
What's up?
You already know her. Okay guys, interesting fact, we've almost finished our hike on the dirt track. And now we're beginning our ascent on the stairs. And apparently, these are like 180 steps.
तुमने लोग उनको बताया YouTube के बारे में?
यार नहीं बताया.
एकदम पागल हो. Popular कैसे होगा?
So guys, those are the monolithic caves behind me. Almost looks like they have a face on it and it looks like a mini bat cave really. So for the rest of the way, we are actually supposed to go bare feet because this is a temple. There are caves on the top and the place is considered sacred. So I've already taken off my shoes, which is why I'm shifting from one leg to another. So I'm inside the caves and
I can actually smell bat shit around here. Because this cave is full of bats. Hey all, so after that lovely trek at Yana, we are at destination number two. This place is called Mirjan Fort and we're just gonna go scan the fort. It is ancient. But this fort is apparently of national importance and has been declared under the Archaeological Sites and Remains Act of 1958. So this is just a little fun fact that I'm throwing in for you guys. I'm at the next destination. We finally arrived at Gokarna. So this place is called Om Beach. It's one of the most prominent and popular beaches of Gokarna. Very beautiful from where I'm standing. But all of us are really exhausted. So that's all the rest of the guys. And now we've stopped for lunch at a place called Namaste Cafe. It looks like a really cool place. And the view from here is really, literally amazing. And that's all my family. And we've just started eating. Our order just came in. Right now, this beach is also called Happy Hippie Beach, and funny point, there's also a tent here and there are some people who are just camping on this beach. So this is such a perfect place to be at because pretty much feels like a private beach. It's so empty, there are very few people, even though the sun is just setting and the background looks absolutely gorgeous.
Yo quise verte así, mirando hacia aquí, hacia allá.
Good morning guys, it's day 3 and we're all set to leave from Kumta to Goa. For the last two nights, we were staying at Kedegi Homestay in Kumta, which is a really good place for large families. Over here, I experienced some of the best food ever, especially seafood, including mud crab from the backwaters of Kumta, prepared in traditional Kannad curry. But now from here, we are heading to Goa.
And
for this day, I actually have a surprise element for all of you. Initially, all of us are planning to take the road for going to Goa. But as adventurous as my family is, we've actually finally narrowed down on taking the Konkan Railways from Kumta to Goa, and it's going to be such an exciting journey. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, ek thumbs up to banta hai. Also, subscribe to my channel and I'll catch you next time in Goa. Bye bye!